Because of those storms, dozens are without power tonight.
In Lackawanna County, about 100 people are still without power because of a tree down on wires. PPL expects that issue to be fixed at about 2:30 tomorrow morning.